An RL circuit essentially includes a resistor and an inductor, either in series or parallel. Consider a series RL circuit connected with a constant source of EMF and a switch. Here, the source is assumed to have zero internal resistance. When the switch is closed, the current